Begin our celebration with a sign of our salvation. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all. My dear sisters and brothers, as we prepare ourselves to celebrate the sacred mystery, and let us call upon God's love to heal us and to forgive our sins. You were sent to heal the contrite of heart. Lord, have mercy. You are Son of God and Son of Mary. Christ, have mercy. You came to call the sinners. Lord, have mercy. And may Almighty God have mercy on us, forgive us our sins, and bring us to everlasting life. Let us pray. Attend to the pleas of your people with heavenly care, O Lord, we pray, that they may see what must be done and gain strength to do what they have seen. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever.
A reading from the letter to the Hebrews. The Holy Spirit says, "Oh, that today you would hear his voice. Harden not your hearts as at the rebellion in the day of testing in the desert. For your ancestors tested and tried me and saw my works for 40 years. Because of this, I was provoked with that generation, and I said, they have always been of erring heart, and they do not know my ways. As I swore in my wrath, they shall not enter into my rest. Take care, brothers and sisters, that none of you may have an evil and unfaithful heart, so as to forsake the living God. Encourage yourselves daily while it is still today, so that none of you may grow hardened by the deceit of sin. We have become partners of Christ if only we hold the beginning of the reality firm until the end." The word of the Lord. If today you hear his voice, harden not your hearts. Come, let us bow down in worship. Let us kneel before the Lord who made us, for he is our God, and we are the people he shepherds, the flock he guides. If today you hear his voice, harden not your hearts. Oh, that today you would hear his voice. Harden not your heart as in Meribah, as in the day of Massa in the desert, where your fathers tempted me. They tested me, though they had seen my works. If today you hear his voice, harden not your hearts. 40 years I was wearied of that generation. I said, this people's heart goes astray, and they do not know my ways. Therefore I swore in my anger, they shall never enter my rest. If today you hear his voice, harden not your hearts. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia,
alleluia.
Jesus preached the gospel of the kingdom and cured every disease among the people.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
The Lord be with you. A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Mark. A leper came to him, and kneeling down, begged him and said, if you wish, you can make me clean. Moved with pity, he stretched out his hand, touched the leper, and said to him, I do will it. Be made clean. The leprosy left him immediately, and he was made clean. Then, warning him sternly, he dismissed him at once. Then he said to him, see that you tell no one anything, but go show yourself to the priest and offer for your cleansing what Moses prescribed, that will be proof for them. The man went away and began to publicize the whole matter. He spread the report abroad, so that it was impossible for Jesus to enter a town openly, he remained outside in the deserted places, and people kept coming to him from everywhere. The Gospel of the Lord. The readings that we have this morning are really profound readings. They invite us to strive to live together and to listen to the words of God. If today you hear his voice, harden not your hearts, because Jesus' voice is a voice of hope, voice of freedom, a voice who will change us to become a better person for ourselves. If today you hear his voice, harden not your hearts. This phrase or this verse is an invitation for each one of us to listen to the words of God and to begin to put our trust, our faith, and our life in Jesus' hand, because his words and his promises will comfort us, will free us from our fear, from our illness, and from everything that burdens us. His words are words of hope and happiness, and they will never disappoint us. So today, my brothers and sisters, if we hear his voice, Let us tell Jesus that we love him and we want to listen to him and we want his words to change and to transform us to become a better person for ourselves. God bless you. As the leper in today's gospel reading trusted in Jesus to heal him, let us also confidently present our petitions to the Lord. That the church throughout the world may be sanctified through the outpouring of the Holy Spirit, let us pray to the Lord. That the political authorities may receive the grace and blessing of our Almighty God in working to protect and defend the sanctity of life from conception through natural death. We pray to the Lord. That all who suffer from disease or illness that separates them from the community may feel the Lord's healing embrace and be consoled in their time of suffering. For Lorna Gona, Maria Elena Aguilar, Maria Guevara, Aloysius Costa, Coscat, Greg Walgenbach, Chris Today, Fred March, Mary Garza, and particularly those with COVID-19 virus, for our Bishop Kevin, Waggy El Masri, Miguel Halmayor, the Arahiga family, Edelmira Bravo, the Novaro family, Tracy Quick, Elvia and Antonio Castro, Katie Nunes, John Ramos, Pedro Rodriguez, Benito Pena, Arturo and Maria del Rosario Lopez, Terry and Mary Hagen, the Barrera family, the Marquez family, Jim Henderson, and Jesus Ramirez. For them, we pray to the Lord. That our faith community may grow in faith, hope, and love, we pray to the Lord. That those who have died will embrace the light of eternal life. For Brother Edmund Barron, OSM, Santiago Miranda, Adela Chavez, Cleo Leo, Julio Sotelo, Richard Salazar, Ellen Wilson, Jose Sepulveda, and those who have died from COVID-19 virus, Father David Brown, OSM, Miguel Lopez, Maria Montoya, Freddy Helmeyer, Maria Guzman, Charlotte Motsoko, Tomasa Molina, Jose Perez, Anali Almazan, Roberto Ortega, Jacquina Delgado, Genaro Rios, and Charles Barnes. We pray to the Lord. Today's Mass is being offered to pray and to remember for the repose of the soul of Charles Vincent Barnes. For him and his families and all his friends, we pray to the Lord. And in silence, let us now add our own petition. we pray to the Lord. God, our Father, in your steadfast love, receive and grant our petitions according to your holy will, through your Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord, forever and ever. Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, for through your goodness we have received the bread we offer you. Fruit of the earth and work of human hands, it will become for us the bread of life. Blessed are you, Lord God of all creation, for through your goodness we have received the wine we offer you. Fruit of the vine and work of human hands, it will become for us our spiritual drink. Pray, my brothers and sisters, that my sacrifice and yours may be acceptable to God, the Almighty Father. May your people's oblation, O God, find favor with you, we pray, that it may restore them to holiness and obtain what they devoutly entreat, through Jesus Christ our Lord. The Lord be with you, and lift up your hearts. Let us give thanks to the Lord our God. It is truly right and just, our duty and our salvation, always and everywhere to give you thanks. Lord, Holy Father, Almighty and Eternal God, through Christ our Lord. In him you have been pleased to renew all things, giving us all a share in his fullness. For though he was in the form of God, he emptied him himself, and by the blood of his cross brought peace to all creation. Therefore, he has been exalted above all things, and to all who obey him has become the source of eternal salvation. And so with the angels and archangels, with thrones and dominions, and with all the hosts and powers of heaven, we sing the hymn of your glory, as without end we acclaim. Holy, holy, holy Lord, God of hosts, heaven and earth are full of your glory. Hosanna in the highest. Blessed is he comes in the name of the Lord. Hosanna in the highest. You are indeed holy, O Lord, the fount of all holiness. Make holy, therefore, these gifts, we pray, by sending down your Spirit upon them like the dewfall, so that they may become for us the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ. At the time he was betrayed and entered willingly into his passion, Jesus took the bread, giving thanks, broke it, and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and eat of it, for this is my body, which will be given up for you." In a similar way, when supper was ended, Jesus took the chalice, and once more, giving thanks, he gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take this, all of you, and drink from it. For this is the chalice of my blood, the blood of the new and eternal covenant, which will be poured out for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this in memory of me." The mystery of faith. We proclaim your death, O Lord. Therefore, as we celebrate the memorial of his death and resurrection, we offer you, O Lord, the bread of life and the chalice of salvation, giving thanks that you have held us worthy to be in your presence and minister to you. Humbly we pray that, partaking of the body and blood of Christ, we may be gathered into one by the Holy Spirit. Remember, Lord, your church, spread throughout the world and bring her to the fullness of charity, together with Francis, our Pope, Kevin, our Bishop, and with all the clergy. Remember also our brothers and sisters who have fallen asleep in the hope of the resurrection, and all who have died in your mercy. Welcome them into the light of your face. Have mercy on us all, we pray, that with the Blessed Virgin Mary, Mother of God, Saint Joseph, her spouse, with the blessed apostles, and all the saints who have pleased you throughout the ages, we may merit to be co-heirs and to eternal life, and may praise and glorify you through your Son, Jesus Christ. Through him, and with him, and in him, O God Almighty Father, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all glory and honor is yours forever and ever.
Amen.
And together we say the prayer that Jesus taught us. Our Father, who art in heaven, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Deliver us, Lord, we pray, from every evil. Graciously grant peace in our days, that by the help of your mercy, we may be always free from sin and safe from all distress, as we await the blessed hope and the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ. Lord Jesus Christ, who said to your apostles, "Peace I leave you, my peace I give you," look not on our sins, but on the faith of your church, and graciously grant her peace and unity in accordance with your will, who live and reign forever. forever and ever. The peace of the Lord be with you always. And let us now offer to each other the sign of Christ's peace. Peace. Lamb of God. Behold the Lamb of God. Behold him who takes away the sins of the world, and blessed are those who are called to the supper of the Lord. Let us pray for those who are watching us now and participating in this Mass, the prayer of the Spiritual Communion. My Jesus, I believe that you are present in the most holy sacrament. I love you above all things, and I desire to receive you into my soul, since I cannot at this moment receive you sacramentally. Come at least spiritually into my heart. I embrace you as if you were already there, and unite myself wholly to you. Never permit me to be separated from you. Amen. After this Holy Mass, we will continue with the adoration of the Blessed Sacrament and confession at the same time. Let us pray. Humbly we ask you, Almighty God, be graciously pleased to grant that those you renew with your sacrament may also serve with lives pleasing to you, through Christ our Lord. The Lord be with you. And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Our Mass is ended. Let us go in peace. Bendito, bendito, bendito sea Dios. Los ángeles cantan.
chaplet of divine mercy, in the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For peace and unity among families and nations.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For intention of the Holy Fathers and guidance and protection of our church, especially our prayers, the clergy, religion, and lay ministry.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For the world peace and conversion of sinners.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For addicts and those with mental illness.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For victims of crime, neglect, abuse, and social justice.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For the sick and the dying.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For the ongoing, the end to abortion.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For wisdom of the world leaders.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For the poor, the homeless, and unemployed.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For those who have none to pray for them.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For our separate brothers and those who continue to persecute the church.
Lord, hear our prayer.
For the poor souls in purgatory.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Let us offer our own petition in silence.
Lord, hear our prayer.
Lord, hear our prayer. You, as far as Jesus, by the source of life, gush forth for our souls, and the ocean of mercy open up for the whole world. O fount of life and foam of all divine mercy, envelop the whole world and empty yourselves out upon us. O blood and water, we gush from for Ahara, Jesus is a fount of mercy for us. I trust in you. O blood and water, we gush from for Ahara, Jesus is a fount of mercy for us. I trust in you. O blood and water, we gush from for Ahara, Jesus is a fount of mercy for us. I trust in you. Our Father, who art in heaven, I'll be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners.
I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth, and Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the power of the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dying, was buried. He descended into hell, and the third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven, seated at the right hand of the God, the Father Almighty, from there he shall come to judge the living and the dead. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion. 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 For the sake of his sorrowful passion.
Have mercy on us and on the whole world.
For the sake of his sorrowful passion. Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ, for the sake of his sorrowful passion. 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 Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. For the sake of his sorrowful passion. 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 Eternal Father, I offer you the body and blood, soul and divinity of your dearly beloved Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. For the sake of his sorrowful passion. 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 Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One, have mercy on us and on the whole world. Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One, have mercy on us and on the whole world. Holy God, Holy Mighty One, Holy Immortal One, have mercy on us and on the whole world. Eternal God, in whom mercy is endless, in the treasure of the compassion and exhaustive, look kind upon us and increase your mercy in us, that in difficult moment we might not lose faith with but with Christ and Christ, to meet ourselves through your holy will, which is love and mercy itself. Intercession of Saint Faustina. O Jesus, fulfill your servant Saint Faustina. We profound veneration by your boneless mercy. Digni, you holy will, to grant me through her intercession the grace which I fervently pray. My sin render me worthy of your mercy. By the mighty pool of St. Faustina, spirit in sacrifice and self-denial, in the world her virtue are the greeting, the petition, which are my confidence, I present to you through her intercession. Amen. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. The Rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. For intention of the Pope Francis, our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us.
And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For in grace, faith, hope, and love. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and in the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and
in
the hour of
our death. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and in the hour of our death.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, now and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those most in need of us. The intention for today is for the least of the sick, for the least of the Passover, for our permanent list, for all the priests in the world, especially our parish priests, for vocation, for wisdom, and for all intention in silence. The first luminous mystery, the baptism of Jesus. In those days, John the Baptist appeared into the world. Cry out, prepare a way for the Lord. Our Father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and in the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and in the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and in the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and
in
the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and in the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and in the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and in the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and in the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and in the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and in the hour of our death. Amen.
Oh, glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be,
world without end. Amen. O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those most in need of your mercy. The second luminous mystery, the wedding of Cana. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, glory now and amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those most in need of mercy. The third luminous mystery, the kingdom of God. Our Father, who art in heaven, I'll be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God,
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those most in need of mercy. The four luminous mysteries, the Transfiguration. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those most in need of mercy. The fifth luminous mystery is the Eucharistic. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and the hour of our death.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
O my Jesus, forgive us our sins, save us from the fires of hell. Lead all souls to heaven, especially those most in need of mercy. Hail, Holy Queen, Mother of mercy, of life, of sweetness, and our hope. To you do we cry for God's children in you. To you we send up our signs, mourning and weeping in the valley of tears. Turn them, O gracious Savior, as your eyes of mercy toward us. And after this our exile, show unto us the blessed fruit of your womb, Jesus. O clement, O loving, O sweet Virgin Mary. Pray for us, O Holy Mother of God, that we may be worthy of the promise.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Christ, have mercy on us.
Christ, have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Christ, hear us.
Christ, hear us.
God, the Father of heaven, have mercy on us. God, the Son, Redeemer of the world,
have mercy on us.
God, the Holy Ghost, have mercy on us. Holy Trinity, one God,
have mercy on us.
Holy Mary, pray for us. Holy Mother of God,
pray for us.
Holy Virgin of Virgins,
pray for us.
Mother of Christ,
pray for us.
Mother of the Church,
pray for us.
Mother of Divine Grace,
pray for us.
Most Pure,
pray for us.
Mother Most Chaste,
pray for us.
Mother Inviolate,
pray for us.
Mother Undefiled,
pray for us.
Mother Most Admirable,
pray for us.
Mother Most Admirable,
pray for us.
Mother of Good Counsel,
pray for us.
Mother of our Creator,
pray for us.
Mother of our Savior,
pray for us.
Virgin Most Prudent,
pray for us.
Virgin Most Venerable,
pray for us.
Virgin Most Renowned,
pray for us.
Virgin Most Powerful,
pray for us.
Virgin Most Merciful,
pray for us.
Virgin Most Faithful,
pray for us.
Mirror of justice,
pray for us.
Seat of wisdom,
pray for us.
Cause of our joy,
pray for us.
Spiritual vessel,
pray for us.
Vessel of honor,
pray for us.
Singular vessel of devotion,
pray for us.
Mystical rose,
pray for us.
Tower of David,
pray for us.
Tower of ivory,
pray for us.
House of God,
pray for us.
Ark of the covenant,
pray for us.
Gate of heaven,
pray for us.
Morning star,
pray for us.
Health of the sick,
pray for us.
Refuge of sinners,
pray for us.
Comforter of the afflicted,
pray for us.
Help of Christians,
pray for us.
Queen of angels, for us, O Holy Mother of God.
That we may be worthy of the promises of Christ.
Let us pray. Grant, we beseech thee, O Lord God, unto us thy servant, that we may rejoice in continual health of mind and body, and by the glorious intercession of Blessed Mary, ever Virgin, may be delivered from present sadness and enter into the joy of thy eternal gladness. Through Christ our Lord. Amen. Saint Michael, the archangel, defend us in battle. Be our protection against the wickedness and snares of the devil. May God rebuke him, we humbly pray. And do thou, O Prince of the heavenly host, by the power of God, cast into hell Satan and all the spirits who prowl through the world seeking the ruin of souls. Amen.
Let us pray. O God, whose only begotten Son, by his life, death, and resurrection, has purchased for us the rewards of eternal life, grant we beseech thee, now meditating upon these mysteries of the most holy rosary of the Blessed Virgin Mary, we may imitate what they contain and obtain what they promise through the same Christ our Lord. Amen. Remember, O most gracious Virgin Mary, the never was and on. May everyone who prayed to your protection implore your help. Or sad your intercession was left united. Despite what is confidence, I fly to you, O Virgin, my Mother. To you do I come, before you I stand, sinful and sorrowful. O Mother of the world incarnate, despise not my petition, but in your mercy, hear and answer me. Jesus, Mary, and Joseph, I love you very much. I beg you to spare the life and unborn baby that I have spiritually a doctor who is in danger of abortion. Amen. Almighty and merciful God, your Son Jesus loved us so much that he died and rose again to bring us new life. We pray for our brothers and sisters who have died. Grant them your forgiveness and bring them to eternal life and the company of all your saints. Amen. Mary, Queen of Peace, we turn to you, our Mother. Into your hands we place our prayers, for the men and women serving in the military protecting, for innocent victims of the war violence is spared, for those who more endurance comforted, for people all nations united, in the love of peace of your Son, the Prince's peace. Amen. Lord Jesus Christ, Son of the Father, send out your Spirit over the earth. Let the Holy Spirit live in the heart of all nations, and they may be preserved from the generation disasters and wars. May the Lady of all nations, our Mother Mary, be our advocate. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Ave, Ave, Ave. Fati cum documentus, novo cedat ritui, present fides supplementu, sensum devetui. Genitori genitoque, laus et jubilatio, salus honor virtus coque, sit et benedictio, procedenti ab utroque, comparsit laudatio. Amen. You have given them the bread from heaven, having with it all sweetness. Let us pray. Lord Jesus Christ, you gave us the Eucharist as the memorial of your suffering and death. May our worship of this sacrament of your body and blood help us to experience the salvation you won for us and the peace of the kingdom where you live with the Father and the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever. Blessed be God. Blessed be his holy name. Blessed be Jesus Christ, true God and true man. Blessed be the name of Jesus. Blessed be his most sacred heart. Blessed be his most precious blood. Blessed be Jesus in the most holy sacrament of the altar. Blessed be the Holy Spirit, the Paraclete. Blessed be the Great Mother of God, Mary Most Holy. Blessed be her glorious, blessed be her holy and immaculate conception. Blessed be her glorious Assumption. Blessed be the name of Mary, Virgin and Mother. Blessed be Saint Joseph, her most chaste spouse. Blessed be God in his angels and in his saints. Holy God, we praise thy name. Lord of all, we bow before thee. All on earth is kept our claim. All in heaven above adore thee. Infinite thy vast domain. everlasting.